Hey guys, what is up? It's Evie again with the new Sakura Cards Captors Clear Cards anime review. Welp, this episode could have lasted a little bit longer. Just a little bit longer. So, we start the episode with Akiho trying to grab Sakura's pendant. Yeah, I guess the dreams are being more realistic. Then she was awakened by a voice saying, "You can never go back." Honestly, that sounded like Kaito. Just saying. But I don't know, I could be wrong. After that, she goes downstairs and chats a little bit with Kaito about her dream, and he explains a little bit about dreams. Nonetheless, yeah, he's the one behind it. After chatting with Kaito for a little bit, Kaito remembers Akiho that she has to go to school, so the moment she leaves to get her bag, both Momo and Kaito chat a little bit. Things are starting to happen. Sakura had the same dream. Kaito worried about her, not only because of the dreams and everything and the fact that she's getting more powerful. Both Kaito and Yue need to make sure their master is fine. So, yeah, that's why he tags along with Sakura this time. Just to make sure she's safe. In English class, they speak about dreams and all kind of dreams. A certain dream that can be called hope. Yeah, the card suddenly flashes on her head when she was called, but at the same time when she looked at Akiho. What kind of hope? On lunch break, they talk about the dreams and the fact that it can have different meanings. Yeah, many dreams can have many dreams. It can represent your fears, your nightmares, your hopes, your wishes, and all that. Just like the word xiao can be like shigao, meaning no in Japanese. Chigao, or yeah, it's no. And show in a dog breed. What the heck kind of breed is that? I really don't know. So Yamazaki was okay with this one actually. It brought a smile to both Sakura and Akiho. I think they needed that even after those nightmares, kind of like. And apparently all communications with Ariel are being blocked by Kaito because not even Shouran can contact him. Yeah, that's why I'm telling you Ariel will come personally. Yes, they will go personally to help Sakura. You'll see, I hope. After lunch break, when Sakura is prattling with her club activities, Akiho looks down to her from the club room where she is with Tomoyo, and well, she speaks about them to her, and Sakura does this for a few seconds simply because she's thinking about her dreams and she's connected with Sakura for some reason. Anyways, on the second part, we cut to Sakura's family. Yeah, Sakura just finished taking a bath and Toya like washes his hands on her little towel on her head. But that's a way of him showing that he cares for her. Yeah, they were preparing hamburgers for her bento the next morning. That's so sweet. Shouran still tries to communicate with Ariel, but yeah, no success. is doing a good job on his own way. I mean, not just because he wants snacks. He dries Sakura's hair, but just because he wants to make sure that she's happy and content. After a bit of chit-chatting with both of them, she hears a clock. Yes. But this time, they fight with the cloaked person, cloaked mysterious person. And well, even though they are playing unfair by taking the pendant and the cards, which is unfair. I know, right? Like, she's trying to grab the pendant and then they take off the cards. But finally, it's revealed. It's Akiho. You see, everyone knew that, right? Everyone knew that because she always kept saying, I saw someone and I tried to take what they have because I really, really wanted. It was Akiho. She said so many times. And yeah, Kaito is behind it all. She is not conscious, I think. Or she's playing along with Kaito. I don't know. Kaito is behind this. Yeah, but when things go wrong, Kaito stops time and stops them from falling because, yeah, they saw each other. Akiho might just think it's a dream, but Sakura remembers it very, very vividly. So, yeah, rewind. And apparently Kaito needs more power, so they will be coming back again. Rewinding time for now, so they don't remember. I think Sakura remembers. And after the credits, we see Sakura meeting up with Shouran. Yeah, I'm guessing something is gonna happen with Shouran. What? I don't know, but I think it's what I said about is Kaito evil discussion. If you wanna check that out, I will put the link down below so we can talk about if Kaito is a good guy or a bad guy. I think he wants to steal Sakura's magic. I think Akiho is behind it because, well, he can use her as his own will. Momo doesn't agree, I think. I think Momo is not agreeing with everything he's doing. Reversing time, doing things his own way just because he wants to use the magic of that book. I'm telling you, the thing he stole was the book. I'm guessing it was the book that he stole. So, I'm sorry, kitty. So, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I don't know when I will upload the video. We'll see. So, with that said, once again, thanks a lot for watching. I'll catch you some other time. And until then, take care.